Kumar. Today we'll be discuss about Java. What is Java? Because today more number of students know about that what is Java, but people are scared about that. How you will be understand? This is the major part. As my observation and knowledge, whatever I do, Java is a easy programming language if you will follow the rules. So every programming language is easy, but if you will not follow the rules, they will be difficult each and every place. So today we will discuss how to learn Java and what is Java. So first, what is Java? What is Java? Right now we are right here, human. So how Java is a human, I will be give the answer in this session. First, what is Java? Java is a API. Java is a API. It is an API. You say document file. You say document file. Your question is what is a API, what is a document file? API, application programming interface. Application programming interface, you say document file. So what is a application, what is a programming, what is interface? I will be discuss each and everything. So first, what is a API, what is a document file? I will be show the scenario is here. Then your question is, it is in a high level programming language. Java is simple word. It is a high level programming language. High level programming language is called a Java. Then, what are the categorized in the Java programming language? Three part we have a categorized Java programming. First, JSC, second, J2EE, third, JME. You say Java Standard Edition, then you say Java Enterprise Edition, Java Macro Edition. So the three part in the Java we have categorized. So major part is, it is in an API document file, it is in a high level programming language. So your question is that what is a high level programming language? High level programming language, they will be solve the problem of the human. People have question what is a high level, they have uncomfortable to giving the answer. High level language means they have a solve the problem of the human, because this is the solving the problem. Suppose sometime you will be take the example of that railway applications, and you will be take the railway reservation system or banking reservation system. In that way they have a solve directly indirectly problem about us. So that is the reason we are writing here the human. Java, we have a take Java Standard Edition. We take Java Standard Edition. In that we will be discuss the core part. You will say in the core, this is the advanced part, Java Enterprise we will be discuss, and Java Macro Editions, you will cheap level application you will be develop, in the web based application you will develop through the J2E, and whenever you will be JSC you will stand alone, as well as this core concept will be used here and as well as here. So as in now, so major part is that core Java. If you will develop the product based application or service based application, anyhow you have knowledge about the JSC part. So people say the core Java. So right now, what are the topic inside that we will be discuss? First we will discuss document file. Inside that we have a document file. You say package. You say package. Package, you say the package document file API. Inside the what are the package is most important? We have java.lang, second java.io, third java dot util java dot net java dot nio java dot sql, so many java dot swing applet, so many packages in that API. So how you will understand the API, how you will be create the API, I will be show in the practical session also. First we will be know what is a API and what is a document file. So your doubt has been clear about the API. If someone will ask you what is API, Java, it is an API document file. It is a high level programming language. High level means who are understand and who that solve the problem of the human. But about, just you send it about us. So package, you will be the java.lang, java.io package, java.util package, java.net package, java.nio package, SQL package, swing applet, more number of package there. But the matter is that what are the most important topic inside that which is understand for the student as well as working employee. So first we have a object, second we have a class, third we have a interface, our state class, annotations, enums, errors, exception. So these are the most important topic. These are most important topic in every package. These are most important topic in the every top package. So if you will understand about the object details, if you will understand about the class details, if you understand the interface, if you understand the abstract, if you understand the annotations, means the four major part in the Java, each and every place will use. Whatever you will be bring the topic, suppose you will be talk oops, you will be collection, you will thread, they all are depend on the object, class, interface, abstract class. So right now we will discuss what is a object, inside that how you will understand. So those item, element, product exist in the real world is called a object. So example, you will say those item, element, product exist in the real world, you can say the object. So example, you will say human, you will be say marker, your desktop, you will be say those item. So we are discuss those item, element, product in the object. So we have a definition and then we have an example. After that I will be say what are the property of the object, what are the property of the object. So we have a categorize two part, group of status and group of behavior. Suppose right now I am a object. So how you will be categorized? So my height, my color, weight. Suppose we have a object marker. So they have a height, they have a color. So you will be say the status. Whenever you will be do through the market, you will write, suppose you have a eraser in the backside. So they have two behavior is there. So before developing the any object of the application, you should understand about the product. Means what are the object details is there. So we have described object, those item, element, product exist in the real world is called an object. Then group of the status and group of the behavior, this is the property of the object. So your doubt has been clear. So right now I will be recommended to every student, if you want to the details about any topics or whenever you will be attend any interview, you should prepare four things about the topics. First definition, second example, third you will be take the property, and fourth is the syntax. Then you will be get the details. First you have a definition, then example, you have a property, then syntax, then complete information you will be get the objects. So right now we have definition, we have example and properties. Then you have a question is that what is a class? What is a class? Class we will be take whenever whatever we will discuss here, where we are discussing inside the class, we will take what is you have a class. We are in discuss all those things inside the class only. Whenever you will start the developing the application, we all are team member together inside the class, and we will be discuss means whatever the object we will discuss about the object, we will discuss only for the class. That is the reason you can say that class is a representative of the object. Class is a representative of the object. So easily you will understand. Suppose we have a system. System is a class. We have a marker. Marker is a class. We have a compiler. Means we will discuss predefined class. We have a custom class. All those things we have discussed only class. So that is reason we are saying that class is a representative of the object. So easily you can understand. Then you have an example, compiler, string, array. All those things is the predefined class. We have your defined class. You can say the woman, test, marker, all those things, the custom. Then we have a type, we have a categorize. We have categorized group of variables and group of methods. Means whatever we will discuss about the status here, we will be as a variable it will represent. Whatever we have discussed about the method here, they will be represent as a behavior in object, we will discuss as the methods. Means suppose from the today, if you have get the requirement to develop the application about the marker, you can easily to write the marker. You will write the marker or pen. Or suppose you have a water bottle, if you want to requirement to how to develop the application about the water bottle, you can say the class and water. They have then you will be take the some variable. Suppose we have a height, we have a color of the marker. So you can easily to make the declare the variable about the marker. Then you have a two methods of that. We have a write and erase of the marker. So easily you can develop this application. So major part student have a many more. I saw that they have a facing the problem how to what is a object and what is a class. So today I discuss about the object, those item, element, product exist in the real world. This is called object. Means whatever the object oriented programming language, you can mention this definition. They will be this is valid for every program who are object oriented only. So whatever the object we will discuss, so class is a representative. Class is a representative of the object. Class is a representative object, and whatever we have discussed, group of the status and behavior, you will see the same group of the variable and group of the methods. So this is the pure, we have an example, class definition, example, and as well as we are getting the properties. So now we will discuss some how class you will be write, okay, how you will be understand the syntax way, and then what are the most important things we will be discuss, okay. So this is the class way, and what are the identify I will be discuss next.